Hey everyone, this is the second week that Shannon's asked to talk, and I'm going to do my intro in the video. She's asked to talk weekly, and this is actually the second week she's shown up. I don't know if she's going to show up weekly all the time, and I have her waiting on the ECHO VOX. This is the same one we used last time. It's the one she requested, and I have a list of questions for my viewers. I will ask them in more or less the order that they were received. So let's start. Shannon, are you with us? Looks like it's a little bit loud. Shannon, hello. I have the machine on like you asked. Would you like to talk to us again? This is Chris. Hi there. The first question I would like to ask you, have you crossed over into the light? Are you in the light, or are you still a ghost? Are you still haunting Chris? I'm gonna do my best not to talk over her answers. But like many of you know, I don't hear her answering.
Who can that be?
Shanna, could you make this answer very clear so I can hear it here? Can you say light or not light? Can you say hunting Chris? Very clear. Can you tell me if you're still haunting Chris? Did you know about Chris's affair? Did you know about Chris's affair before the night he came home and killed you? Did you know if Chris was having multiple affairs? Did you know the names? What happened when you got home?
There.
risk of talking over you. Did he have a history of hurting you?
Yeah.
Did you see him kill the children? I hope I'm not talking over you again, but do you think that you can let go of the rage and go into the light soon? Your children are in heaven. Will you be joining them soon? Were there any witnesses to what happened to you? From here, it sounded like he killed her, too. Did he kill another person? If what I heard is correct, and he killed another person, correct me and say no if I'm wrong, but if he did, do you know her name? Did he have any accomplices?
Brief. Not.
Okay, I have another question. Why did he kill you instead of divorcing you? Do you have a message for your children in heaven? Okay, do you have any messages for the world? A sensitive question? They said, or some people said, that the baby you were carrying, Nico, wasn't your baby. Or rather, I'm sorry, wasn't his baby. Is that true? Baby you're carrying. One of my channel viewers asked me if this murder of you and your children had anything to do with his resentment over your being pregnant. Is that true? Oh. Is there anything that you can tell us that would help us understand why this happened to you? When are you going to leave Chris alone? I understand how you feel. Your anger is palpable, and your anger is natural. It must be very hard. Is there anything anyone can do to help you deal with it? Do you see the light where you are? Can you feel the healing light and the love from the light? Do you feel the healing? Why don't you go towards the light? You know, your children are in the light. Maybe even your grandparents, I don't know. But there are people who love you in the light. Why don't you go see them?